Hi, I'm Emily, and this is Terrence, and we are the Clarks.
And we are here to light the candle of love.
Merry Christmas, and God bless you.
I love you, Lord, and I lift up my voice to worship you. Oh, my soul, rejoice. Take joy, my King, in what you hear. May it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear. How often do you take time to think about how much God loves you? How much time do you spend telling God that you love him? In Deuteronomy chapter 6, verses 5 through 8, it says, love the Lord with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your strength. These commandments that I give you today are to be on your hearts. Impress them upon your children. Talk about them when you sit at home and when you walk along the road, when you lie down and when you get up. Tie them as symbols on your hands and bind them on your foreheads. Write them on the door frames of your houses and on your gates. During this week of love, remember to let the love of Christ invade your heart and your home. Allow the Holy Spirit to lead you and embrace all that he has for you this season.